Matisse. Matisse crossover, penetrates, shot up over Stipe, no good. Fight for the rebound. Hockenberry has it, puts it on the floor, almost got dropped it, picks it up and scores with 5 seconds to play. Here come the Bearcats. 2 seconds, one. Klimchock between the circles. Three-pointer. Banks it in! It'll count! 30-foot three-pointer off the glass, straight on from Chris Klimchock to end the half, and the Bearcats take a 33-20 lead.